Richard Greenberg back at the beach again in Epsec, Cali. We're going to be chatting with a person who attended a lot of the sessions here at Epsec, California. I know Sasha Schluma for many years. Sasha, welcome.
Thank you, Richard.
So, Sasha, tell us about what your day job's all about.
Well, I'm a general information security practitioner, working a little bit in AppSec, so this event really helps me get a little more of a handle on that.
I think you did have a little bit of programming experience, right?
I did.
Yeah, so that's a key thing for a security professional who wants to work in the application security field, to have a basic understanding of programming so you can have those intellectual conversations with the developers, right?
Right. No, it's very important, because if you walk in there and you don't even have cursory knowledge, then you really don't get taken seriously. But you know, if you can walk through some of the false positives with them and actually understand some of their language, then it works better. Obviously, understanding more is better, but at that point, you'd be a developer.
So this is a really good educational conference for you to come to.
No, absolutely.
Good. Any sessions stand out in your mind?
Yeah, actually, what really stood out to me was the focus on risk this year, and I found that really great. You had a lot of really first-class people here, and the panel you had was absolutely amazing, because I think I learned a lot about risk this year, and I learned some more about application security and training I did here.
Right. Which training did you take?
I did Jim Manico's training on the OWASP Top 10.
Mm-hmm. So you had the man himself.
I did. It was fantastic.
And I think I saw you chatting with him today. I guess you were going over some of the things you learned.
Yeah, no, absolutely. And the great thing is, a lot of the instructors and speakers you have here are very open. You know, they're always willing to engage in dialogue with the attendees and the people in their classes. And, you know, besides just the courses, it's just also networking with the instructors and with other peers that you have.
Right. Was it too distracting to be near the beach all these 2 days?
A little bit. I mean, at some points you look out there and you just, you know, like, well, maybe I'll just go for a walk on the beach instead. But no, you know.
So you had a fight to stay here?
I did.
But was it worth it?
It was. I think so.
Any parting words of advice for those watching who didn't make it?
I would say, if you didn't make it, you got to make it out here at least once, because most of the people who come out here once come back.
Great. We want to thank you for taking the time to chat with us, and stay secure out there.
All right. Thank you, Richard.